I feel so bad at this person that's helping us.
When he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was about the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Are you sure he helps us? So he's not playing a role? I can see him now.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories.
I moved on my own.
I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe. Sorry. Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, make sure. Just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I see head down the roof, so. You can hide till you're fixed up.
Should I?
Yeah.
Should I?
What it goes up? Go down.
Should I?
Yeah. That's part of the game.
Fuck. It's alright. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up. And heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Ethan.
What's his name?
Is he really falling asleep after seeing his wife get kidnapped? I don't think I can ever sleep. Could you?
I mean, you busted your head with a rock. Wouldn't you like start?
Yeah, because you were. Because you were hallucinating, but you're still moving in the real world, right? Is that what it does? Like, you're sleeping. This isn't Resident Evil. Did she kill him?
Yeah, you can hear that song.
I hope you find him. You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she...
Poor guy. You got to tell Papa that Anna Lee was sick and that's the truth. She gone to live with her mama and the rest of the school. She was horrible and affected and her injuries too doleful for examination and I just sent her off because it was all I could do. You got to know I wouldn't have done it if it. The jump?
What was that sound?
I don't know.
That sound, my god. It's like a sharp pain in my chest after hearing the. Like, don't you ever get like a little chest pain when you get really scared? Oh no, I can't. Oh no. For the video, bro.
They flayed them. Nailed them to wood. She was just a kid.
Wait, who?
The body.
It's kind of dead. Here's the walls.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken me.
Wait, who are you coming in the middle? Middle. In the middle, bro. On your right.
Oh, fuck me.
Their infants dashed to pieces all. Their women with child shall be ripped up. Shall be ripped up.
Damn.
I have to go somewhere in here.
Yeah, you haven't tried your stuff off in
oh
here,
god, there's so much.
We must rise to face me. There's no innocence among the outsiders in our midst. Give them to die.
The
priest, if it's all you got. God rejoices in the spilling of wicked blood.
Thank you.
else would you fire, God or blind?
That way.
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
Heathens and Gentiles.
I'll put you all the way to the ladders. Try to run out. You won't leave. You gotta be quick.
I am the closest creature.
Run the right way?
Yeah.
Oh, what is that?
A statue.
Oh, not that. The helmet.
What's that?
Dude. This game is too scary, bro.
Just a statue, man.
So, nah, but still, bro. I don't play these games, bro. You know me, bro. There's a little weapon.
The fuck was that?
That bird?
Doctor. I'm not worried about the bright light. What's over here? Dude, there's two ways. Where do I go?
The one behind you, the bridge is broken down. So yeah, you gotta take that way.
There's gotta be another way.
Oh, okay, there's no fucking. Let's see, how would I get up here? Oh. Somebody has climbed before then. Did I actually just lose some health?
There's gotta be a way back to the village.
But you're so fine.
Well, let me. I wasn't trying to do that. Where?
It burned.
That?
I turned it off. Oh.
Just kidding. Yeah. No, I did. Did you?
No, I have that on.
Wait, you're holding your controller right now?
Oh no, I'm laid on my desk.
Oh. Dude.
What? That's scary for you?
He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you. Church. No. Some kind of heretic temple.
Dude, this is just not right. I'm not gonna go that way, am I?
X again to grab it. Oh, you should just what I do.
Ah.
Like, don't you ever have the feeling to spam the button whenever you like?
Yeah.
That has to be the chapel. The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn. The chapel. I can see the chapel. How far did this go? A feeling in my teeth like the sound of scissors.
So needs to, I think there's something downstairs.
God himself killed his own child, nailed him to a tree, and hung him, suffering for days before he died. And when his only son fled, why hast thou taken me?
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of thine are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travail.
Oh, lock. Did I kill her?
She's probably just knocked out.
Dude, I kicked her, bro. Oh,
wait, I kicked her. She put your hands on you first. Actually, no. You grabbed her. grabbed her, but she was trying to pounce on you.
Yo, that's a little bit suspect. Should I go back to the old lady?
No, just leave her, just leave her. Go back to the... wait, keep going, keep going. Generator's right there. Hey, Jordan, dude.
This gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. I kinda wanna close the door. Oh!
Fuck me.
Did she even kill me? You're the one who's getting close, not me.
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing.
You're not okay. How do I get past this?
Just walk down. Just don't go anywhere, yes, anywhere close to her at all. Of hell, but I mean, if you want to do that, what? Then okay. Go take damage. God is great and not is his prophet, and not the ransom, the power of the brain,
not the redeemer. Okay, this is not possible. Oh, she just locked me out.
Oh, you're already out there.
Oh wait, is he not? Is he not over there? We'll have to jump it?
You go back down to the elevator.
I have to go this way?
No. You're good.
Oh, I forgot that one guy's right there. Can I check what's down there though?
Go ahead.
Do you know what's down there?
No. I just rushed the game.
He's right here.
Going down the hill. So you get to the elevator.
This way!
Oh, why are you so... why is she fast? Yo. I'm gonna run out. I'm gonna get exhausted, bro.
What do you want? I will be ravenous.
Does that person have abilities like powers?
I mean, she's strong.
You know, this reminds me of Resident Evil Village.
Yeah, it does kind of get the Resident Evil Village feeling.
Okay. Like that vibe.
Yeah.
Yo, I mean, what happened to you? This Outlast, what is it based on? It's not based on the first one, is it?
No, this
is a whole different, different storyline, yo. A whole different storyline.
Yeah, that's what made the game a failure. Well, only this one.
Jesse,
I still like it. She doesn't feel like the original.
It's Jessica dead now.